so glad you guys could come and attend this family communication session.
Are you guys going to divorce or something?
No, we just want to be able to talk to
her. All right, let's get started.
Okay, Stacy, Ryan, we're a little concerned. Celia, the cleaning lady, was in the family room yesterday. She found a pack of cigarettes. She didn't smoke it, did she?
No, she didn't smoke that.
Okay, now, we're not here to come down on you. I mean, that's not what we're about.
We just don't want this to lose all the things.
Crack, ice, boom, pow.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I mean, because we're your parents. Who wants to hear this stuff from their parents, huh?
Your father and I have a brilliant idea. We want to put you guys in some direction. A motivational speaker.
Yeah, you know, one of those guys that speaks to large groups in front of churches and high schools.
He brought him to the house? Yeah, all right.
Hey, guys, let's set you back a couple of bucks. All right, now his name is Matt Foley. He's been down in the basement drinking coffee for about the last 4 hours, so he should be ready to go. Matt, we're ready for you. His speech is called Go For It. And he's usually having a crowd, so make it feel like there's a lot of people.
Give a rat's behind, because I'm moving.